Music is the universal language for the ears, eh, di ba? Yeah, this kind of music.
Probably my musical influences would be, of course, it starts with the roots. I'm not gonna say a band, or I'm not gonna say an artist. I'm gonna say probably a genre. Probably hip hop. Because I was raised in the States, and if you're raised in the States, especially in LA, everything or most of it's all hip hop there. But I learned how to mix with house music.
Hi, I'm DJ Ron Poe. This is where me and Andrew get ready for a gig. On my playlist right now is more on like Skrillex, Dylan Francis, DJ Snake, or a little bit of Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez. You know, just kiliti lang sa gitna ng set. But yeah, usually like that. This is like my my alone time, my quiet time with the noisy Andrew. I inject my personality in my mixes and my music. I have to feel happy. I have to feel good. I have to make them dance. Well, before, I used to be a dancer. So as a DJ, I would have to make myself dance, knowing that if I would dance to this kind of music, it means that they would dance. Kasi you feel good eh. Parang, uy, bago ito. I could do like the, you know, the strut, or just, you know, shuffle, or, you know, even just a little bit of a old school MC Hammer kind of dance. If you're dancing and you make them dance and you show them that you want to dance with them, they'll dance with you. Di ba, Andrew?
Can you show us some of your dance moves?
Next time, I promise. I guess my career in DJing fell when it just everything just fell into place. It wasn't forced like I wanted to become one. It just happened. I just happened to be a DJ, and getting me to play at their clubs and bars, and then slowly I started blending in with the culture, and then that's how I became a DJ. Well, for, you know, for the music scene and for the young DJs out there, just, you know, just do whatever you do. Just keep on, you know, learning every day, and make sure it fall into something that you love doing. Make sure that you don't do it just for fame or anything. I mean, we used to DJ, just no one knows who's DJing. Just keep working hard and make sure that you do it because you want to do it. Make sure to join. Make sure to download and cut direct. Sorry, direct. Hi, After Partiers. This is DJ Ron Poe for The After Party. Connect with your fellow music lovers at the After Party app. For updates, like and follow the After Party Choosy at Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook.